What's up, YouTube? I'm back again with some more of my amazing videos. And today, I'm going to be doing a review and combos in one video of the Nerf Regulator. I just got it for Christmas today on the 24th because my family, my parents got divorced. So reasons. So they have me on separate days. That's why. So this is a flywheel powered blaster, and it's the first patented select fire blaster. You have semi-auto, 3-round burst, and full auto. So you can just hold down the trigger for full auto, and for a 3-round burst, you just press the trigger once, and it'll fire 3. And for semi-auto, obviously, you just continuously press the trigger. It's much like the Hyperfire of how it feeds darts into the flywheel. It has a belt instead of like a pusher mechanism inside that pushes the darts into it. It just has a belt that continuously rips the darts through it. And, well, yeah, I really love this blaster. It's my favorite blaster. Next to it's the Strife. And, yeah, I also got these really cool Nerf glasses. Ton of other Nerf stuff. So I'm going to go over the review real quick. Before we do, please leave a like down below, comment down below, and subscribe down below. When you comment, tell me that I should do in future videos, and let's get right into the video. Okay, so with all the attachments, this blaster looks something like this. This is what it looks like. And by the way, if you pull the trigger and the mag has no darts, the red light will start blinking. And yeah, it has this carry handle up here, which is really fun. And the barrel scopes, two of them, they align up with the hole in this right here. Like the peephole sight in this right here. In the carry handle. Comes with two 12-round mags, and the stack also holds darts. I think that's really cool. I like this stack a lot. It doesn't have any buttons holding it in or anything, it just holds it with pure pressure. And this blaster, I really like it a lot. I know some people don't like the grip, but I actually kind of like it. Red switch, trigger. But the magazine release is right here in front of the trigger. It's a little odd. Just letting you, I'm going to see what you guys like about these glasses. Just, I'm going to put the camera over them. Doesn't it look really cool? Everything looks so brighter. So much brighter, I should say. And, well, I think I've basically gone over everything. Yeah, and this selector switch is ambidextrous. And, well, yeah. By the way, guys, in my next video, I'm just going to be doing and showing you guys some of the stuff that's going on right now and some of the cool stuff I got. And by the way, I got tons and tons of darts for Christmas. Tons. This is a, it's Nerf target. It's not by Nerf, but it has a hole. If you get it in the hole, you win or something. And then it fits darts. Yeah, and I got a little Valentine's, Mega Darts, and all that, all kinds of that good stuff. And, well, let's get right into the combos for the Regulator. First, we have the Designated Sniper combo. It does not have a scope because I lost all my scopes and everything. And, yeah, the longer the barrel, the longer the range and accuracy. Everybody knows that. Especially with Nerf, it happens a lot with Nerf. We have a ton of attachments here. And we have a 6-round mag, because you're a sniper, you don't need more than 6 rounds. You're not spraying foam, you're just lining up your shots with pure accuracy. And just in case there's 12 people playing on the enemy team, you have 2 6-round mags. That barrel flop, though. This thing flops quite a bit. But you can't see that, but here. If I only had a ton of those modulus barrel attachments, keep on adding on all the way across the horizon. I have to put the blaster all the way back here for you guys to see the whole thing. This thing is pretty long. How long is this thing? Well, I'm not going to measure. Let's get right on to the next combo. Dang it, stupid recon Merc 2 barrels. Okay, here we have a little bit more practical sniper combo. It only has 2 barrel attachments. Barrel scope. It'll be even better. Lining up 2 sights here. Aw, yeah. Again, with the 6-round mags. Don't need more than 6 rounds. And yeah, that's it. Got the Recon Merc 2 barrel extension, the regulator, carry handle, the regulator, barrel scope, the other regulator barrel scope, the regulator stock, and 2 6-round clear and half clear mags. Half clear because the other side is not clear. I have tons of 6-round mags. Like, I have tons of these things. Let's get on to the next combo. Next, we have the Ninja combo. 12-round mag. But I gotta add something real quick. The cool thing about these mags is they have these rubber parts right here. So it just helps the impact when you drop a mag. And we have a suppressor-like thing from the Ion Fire. A Recon Merc 2 stock. Gotta go bare bones, gotta be light and fast like ninjas, but also silent. But I suppose this isn't really silent. This thing can be really loud. On to the next combo. Let's go. The Who Cares combo. Got Ion Fire, dart holder, regulator. That was not the barrel scope. Ion Fire muzzle piece. Regulator. Barrel scope. 6-round mag. Recon Merc 2 stack. And it's the I don't care combo because you have everything on there because you don't care. You're not there for actual trying to win or anything. You're just there for having fun. And that is the I don't care combo. On to the next combo. Next, we have my personal combo. 12-round mag, because it's not too bulky and everything. I'd rather have 18s in here. But I do not have 18-round mags, because I don't. And last but not least, my personal... Wait, I'm missing something. My personal combo. This would be my personal combo in a Nerf War. I kept the 12-round mags and everything. And I kept the stock and everything. And yeah, and I have the Ion Fire front muzzle piece. And well, that is the end of the video. And peace out, YouTube. I will see you in my other videos.